In the year 1750, an umbrella was carried in London for the first time. The owner of the brolly was Jonas Hanway. Despite this act being regarded as rather effeminate and his opposition to the drinking of tea, he was honoured by having a street named after him, Hanway Street.